Yo, Zabus and Gills, howdy ho, peoples. Today we are playing Kalimdor the Aftermath. Almost at Lardron. And I'm a bit late on the start. I didn't make control groups when the game was giving me opportunity to do so. But, you know, here we are, here we are. And yeah, I promised chat to use avatar. So here we are. Using a very beautiful avatar made by Shadowhunters. I would never be able to do anything like that. I'm unskilled AF. Never made avatars. Wretched fools. Our town is under attack. This is the hand of glory. His will shall be done. We're playing against a druid that I have never seen before. I hope we're gonna be victorious. The way I'm gonna do it is that I'm gonna use Magdaridan Ezgalor, my bad. It's Ezgalor. For the very first fight. And then I'm gonna stop using him. Let's get one upgrade in defense. We have some units here. I'm gonna throw them to probably grip these. I don't know if they're gonna be able to. Hyper Dragon 9. I wonder if it's a fake account of someone or... Not really. Okay, the person... I feel like they're training units. No. No, 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 no. Alright. What is that doing? Oh yeah, now Fell Guards. Okay. Hello, hello. And we won the fight. So now, because we won, I'm guaranteed to win against Druid. Right? I shall kill Ezgalor. So we can solo level up our hero, the Satyr. The Satyr at level 10 can summon either Archimonde or whoever you choose to summon. Try to make control groups. Looking good, looking good. Ignoring my contribution. Yeah, also it was assisted by Red Panda. Did I lose my Shivaras? Yeah, I did. Yeah, I would say this should be my army. I don't feel like I need anything else specifically other than that. My units died on this camp, so for those who are gonna play Legion in future, do not collect all the units there, you will lose all of them. I didn't know that, I thought I would be able to creep it. Apparently, you are not. Alright, and then we're gonna make more workers. And make few more main buildings. And few more lumber mills. A bit of units that we are not in control groups. And we're gonna keep on going, keep on going. YouTube Zoom SF. Yep. Losing game to get avatar. 5 head. Hey, I didn't lose the game, right? After all. So it worked out. It worked out. How long was I AFK? Like for 20 seconds? It was fine. I was AFK during the stage when you pick a hero. Yeah, there are benches that I didn't farm. Don't aggro them. I feel like I became very comfortable playing Legion. I feel like it's my fourth game already. At least the start of the game, right? So I really became comfortable. I feel bad. I feel very bad. I feel like, you know, I I completely butcher and murder a person who is trying to survive. Not the best feeling, you know? Where are my lumber mules? So yeah, lumber first, we need to produce a lot. Druid gonna get his base in any time now. So in light of non-existence of teal, you wanna have a peace treaty zoom? Yo.
Lord Boros tipped $5. Here's some funds. Don't feel bad.
Yo, Lord Boros, what's up? Thanks so much for $5. I really appreciate it. Alright, I won't. Yeah, I'm down to ally Nagato. I will probably not ally with Teal. And I can ally with Panda if he goes for the Burning Blade, but since you ask first, I guess I'm gonna go with you. Alright, and that's gonna be plus 50 minutes to the Sabathon. Yeah, thanks so much! Yep, I have added already 50 minutes. I wonder when can you even launch the Shadow Council, by the way? Are going to TK our hero. Oh, my control groups are... yeah, they suck. And also all my workers also stopped working. Won't revive earlier than Satyr being 10. No, I will not revive him until my Satyr is 15. Yeah, don't get me wrong. I need to rush Archimonde or kill Jaden or whatever the thing will be that I will summon. Our forces are under attack. I knew this would have happened, so that's why I prepared the Scroll of TP. Ooh, Thorin. Yeah, strong enough to claim the Rikil allegiance. So my potential ally Nagato has... I guess he's winning right now against the Illidari, who is the HP 3. And well, it means that I don't need really to go for the Rikil event to help him. My radars really, really like to go on front. Once you form the Shadow Council, by the way. This guy is not bad. He's using everything now. Yeah, the guy with portals that summon Fellhounds. Still didn't defend this. Wait, was him? Is Panda messing you in there?
What?
What are you doing? You never fought against orcs? Huh. Prepare the draining. Draining ability is available only for 5 minutes. Anyone who controls Norusil can cleanse it. Ah, I can level up heroes with that. Interesting. That's pretty fancy. I said no. No, we are not good. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack. Did I clean everything? Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. There you go. Wait, so I got... Whoa, hold on. So I can feed him levels, like, around 3 times? The cooldown is... Oh, okay. You do it only once. I'm like, what the f... More gold is required. It would be too OP.
is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
Alrighty.
Research complete. Our forces are under attack. Our forces are under attack.
I didn't forget about anyone, right? Yeah. Hope so. But yeah, level 11 is pretty decent. I like we can really like speedrun this if we try. Shadow, miss sub goal. Forgive yourself. It was a very, very first sub goal, and only now I'm completing it, so I feel extra bad. I'm killing my own inferno. Never mind. But I don't want to stay in my hole. It's very lonely here. I know, dude, it's lots of XP, you know, if you're getting attacked, you don't have to move anywhere, right? They're all coming to you, so... I know. Our forces are under attack. I would be happy. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. God, I chopped almost all these trees. So we are just camping it. Nice. Kill that gun. I can upgrade caster's HP for some reason. Very rude, this heroine of yours. Yeah, I feel like I use almost everything in fight, but maybe a few things I didn't. I was minute 20. I can ally already my... What are they doing? There you go. And if I'm mistaken, I can grant my ally.
Our forces are under attack.
An item. Sweet. Where is the Kazakh? Kazakh Doomguards. Bro, I'm a professional pillager, I swear to God. Look at this deforestation. Holy cow. The whole Mount Haiju is without a forest. What's happening to my elites? I don't get it. Are they dying? Kinda sus. Hotkey for warlocks doesn't work. The sound redeem goal? Yes. It was, it was a sub goal, basically. Let's see. I mean, I could activate Scold for the sake of event. So many towers. I think towers will stop me. Pen is 1-4 upgrades actually. Damn. Piercing magic. Yeah, maybe I should get more caster upgrades after all. Is Bright Elisa does it benefit from upgrades? No. Is she still alive? No. Sus.
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
God, I'm really chopping like trees almost everywhere. Am I not? I need just a bit more. Just a bit more XP and we got this. So from your own shops, TP is much cheaper. So I can't buy it from here, unfortunately. Tutoru, yo! Dark personality, thanks so much for following, much appreciated. Zoom, do you get contacts? Your face looks much smoother. Those pickup lines. Would you ping? Well, you're opening this bad boy. And half a level, basically. And I can open. Cannot do it yet. Cannot do it yet. I'm on no situation on the map. You look like you're having fun. Zoom working out more. Your chest looks more developed. Do speed scrolls actually stack? Nice. The last one was pretty bad. It was that bad that made me like, dude. No. So I went to the bathroom, found some funny looking pills and ate them and came back like this. I went to Mario. I wish I would be Mario, maybe like I would solve my problems this way. Just finding the mushrooms and getting power-ups. Was the camera off, but more interested Wagyu anime animation. It makes me play better. Trust! I play much, much better while I am in this form. You can trust me on that one. Do you need help? Oh. Clearing all of his buildings is like, dude, it's kinda annoying. There's really a lot to clear up. I need to fight just one person and I'm going to level up from that and going to be able to summon Archimonde. Okay, Jaden. I actually open reporto and creep dragons for level. I thought about that, but mostly for the item, to be honest. Do you think I should?
Research complete. Our brethren's town is under attack.
Research complete. Our forces are under attack.
I know, dude. Maybe I can grip it later. Then later when?
Our forces are under attack.
We need more gold.
Oh fuck. I didn't notice you were camping, Reese. The fuck? I was looking like completely opposite direction. So if he's there, it means I can probably have a free pass. In the middle. Dude, I know. I think it's much more fun to have a fight, right? Let's have a fight. Okay, where can I summon it again?
Our town is under attack.
There you go.
Our forces are under attack.
Minute 34 summon. Poggers. Huge.
Our town is under attack.
None of the workers still reported, right? Yeah. That's quite a bummer. I have a very good map control, but at the same time,
our town is under attack.
Hey, Ryan, out of trees. Chat, who is better to summon? So I will choose probably right between the Archimonde and Kil'jaeden. Actually, I'm pretty sure you have to summon Kil'jaeden because then Archimonde can drop Infernos and use Dark Summoning and so on, so on, so on, right? I'm pretty sure. Kil'jaeden probably deals. Oof. Hello. Fancy schmancy. Let's get my armor. And then probably.
Our forces are under attack.
More magic damage.
Our town is under attack.
No, he can't do that. Kil'jaeden is better.
Summoning is complete.
I will make an example.
Our forces are under attack.
Wizards by crushing their city into the ashes.
Our town is under attack.
Huge. So now we can choose. Which one's better? I wanna choose Kil'jaeden. I feel like I usually choose Kil'jaeden, and it's like, you know, tradition here for me. God, I'm gonna have a lot of things in my hero squad. Fuck it, I wanna go Kil'jaeden. Dude, yes he can, Dark Summon, you motherfucker. Why are you trying to lie to me? Archimonde can Dark Summon the Kil'jaeden. Kil'jaeden is unreliable? Yeah, but you can Dark Summon it, so it's pretty neat, I feel like, no? He can drop Infernos everywhere though. Oh, I can summon things everywhere though. Yeah, like... Yeah, there you go, I can macro. Jiraxxus. Alright, let's check it out. I wish I had another scroll of TP, but I don't. Append is pushing, we can try to attack CP's back. Ah, man, I have a lot of units. It's pain in the ass. As far as I remember, portal doesn't work, so you can't enter it, but you can exit it. So right now, that's what is happening to him. He can't really... Exit the portal. Ooh! You tell me that is not OP. I can teleport literally anywhere on the map using that. Very epic. So this is buff, damage reduction, flame strike, mobilize. Yeah, I feel like I like him better. Okay. Let's see.
Our forces are under attack.
This game feels a little bit too easy now. I don't know. Oh. Did you get destroyed? Oh man.
Summoning is complete. Our forces are under attack.
Insufficient gold.
Research complete.
All right.
Summoning is complete.
I need a TP, but I have no idea where to.
Our forces are under attack.
Maybe Orgrimmar. Let's go Orgrimmar. Yeah, they do have a lot of units. Like a lot. They have something better to make now. I can make jailers. Okay. What about casters? The same? Okay. So we are playing against Zandalari with 26 control points, Theramore with 10, and Gilneas Bridge 8 with 9. Alright.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Man, if I will summon even more heroes, like how can I fit everything into my hero squad? Yeah, I don't even know if I want to have Skobold for that reason.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Who is that? Philo? Gokalp? Reinhardt? Actually, yo, he wants a strong, yeah. No, I just feel like it's an endgame fight. I can't TP there.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack.
Shit. I don't feel like I'm even using everything I have. Oh, I have these. I think I do have shackles. Nice, nice, nice. Start collecting items. Yeah, I probably should have it on him, right? And you tell me that I should have not chosen Archimon, dude. Come on, bro. I mean, kill Jaden. After what you have seen. Gonna TP the portals? Yep. KK is way better here, though, bro. Maybe, but, you know. Where can I make my elites again? Wait, I cannot train elites anymore, or like, what? Yeah, kinda meh. Gotta have a lot of workers.
Forces are under attack.
Can't help there.
Our
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our forces are under attack.
I have only 18 CPs, by the way. There's like Xandalar who has even more than me. I guess people really CP sniping. Yeah, maybe you cannot train elites anymore. Oof. Dark Summoning has a 90 second cooldown. Kek. That's almost nothing. I have Prince Rice already, low 18. It's revival, right? Yeah. I don't know, like something changes when you summon this guy. But I didn't particularly remember what, so. I don't trust it, man. I don't trust it. I don't remember. Maybe. Maybe one of these guys are not unreliable, and I don't want to lose it. You know? I'll play safe. But yeah, I kinda need items. You're right, I need more items on my Kill Jaden. You got this? Yeah, it seems like I can no longer train elites. It's kind of eh. Cavalry is ridiculous.
Our forces are under attack. More gold is required. Summoning.
Forces are under attack.
Is it a small range? There you go. It's a very, very long cast time, I guess. I mean, okay, who are we playing against? yeah, we could have maybe attacked Zandalar. There is still like humans, I guess, in their main base, or whatever thing you call, whatever you call it. What is that? Is it? It's not Theramore, yeah. Calcheras? Kirintor Offensive? Yeah. Base? We can probably erase that. We go attack for CP Zandalar. Why people are so mad? Like, it's obvious that you are stream sniping, and then if you are stream sniping and you can check my gold, I have 400 gold. It's like, it's pretty obvious, I feel like, no? Oh man, it sucks. I can't make elites, and I know what to do about it. Oh, yo, I can retrain demi heroes. Nice. That's actually huge. I feel like my damage is, yeah, they all like provide some sort of debuffs, so it's pretty good. Wait. Speaking of each, wait. I realized something. Wait, there is a human outside of my portal. Wait, I only now made connection. Also, can Void Walkers swim? No. Yeah, they're right outside. I kinda spaced out on that. My Escalor got his ass handled.
Our town is under attack.
I have so many workers.
Our town is under attack. Research complete.
Should I risk it for a biscuit? Probably not yet. Okay. Well, that's gonna make my life easier. I was none of the workers on Mount Hyjal. As everything was already chopped. How long does it last? Come on, man. Get there preparing. Yo, thank you, Snake, for moderating the chat. I appreciate it.
How long?
Legion is not OP. Bro. Oh man. Illusion to orc, illusion to human. That campaign doesn't count. Wait, they're not all the unlimited? Are you serious? brilliant map. What the fuck is that? Dude, do I even need Kill Jaden and Archimonde to like... I just take it. Finally. Right? And that's how the Burn Legion has defeated the mortals. We're still in the game even, so it's really no one, right? I mean, like, maybe destroy Orgrimmar. Oh, you paid attention? I know, I find it so funny. I can do this. And they can also produce status traps, you know? They can literally stun everything. How I didn't figure it out late, like earlier. That is, these things become unlimited. And yeah, I know I'm probably gonna get backstabbed by Panda soon, because that's what he was waiting for this entire time. And I'm gonna use the recall again. Nothing new. Whatever. I would love to KO kill Jaden, but you would perma me. 20k, first time they lie me, then we can fight. I like how many units have I produced. You know? Our forces are under attack. Mal tracker. There is no main building, right? He has nothing to destroy. I hope. You have more upgrades than me. The funniest part. Got Cobalt. The timing. Summoning. Repair Archimond. Oh, you have to. Oh, yeah, I need to repair him, I guess. Fuck. That was a place where I could make demi heroes. I believe I can't remake demi heroes now. That was kind of scary because I don't fucking know which heroes are unreviable and which are not. I remember there was something like, you know, if you summon your great demon, right? Some of his heroes become unreviable, but I don't remember. I mean, you have a lot of gold. Can you play the game? Like, get control points? BG. 1.7k units killed, 3000 units produced, 32 heroes killed. Yeah, GP, cookie.